TP-Unique has been... God, let me start again. Because I don't want to say,
get out the way.
How long has TP-Unique been going? I'm terrible, aren't I? I like to waffle. Do you want to answer this?
Is that a song?
14, when we were looking for our own special, unique wedding venue.
Bloody hell.
Hello, I'm speaking.
Oh, hello.
Yep. I mean, we are in the middle of trying to get stuff organised, but if we can.
We came across the teepees.
You can't do it.
This is ridiculous.
You answered that one.
Hey, well, you missed
it. Okay.
Yeah. No,
hello.
And we also say sometimes we make bespoke things for customers.
Hello.
Well,
so
yeah.
It's probably worth trying to just.
Yes,
drop
I
that.
Know.
Dave, the electrician.
Right, so mate. Yeah. You can crack on working now. So, what's the best part of your job?
Best part of the job's the variety. Every job's different, so never doing the same thing twice.
Tell us an interesting fact about yourself, Dave.
An electrician. It's a stand-up blog. Does Dave feel like... I'm a normal Dave.
Yeah.
With generic. Proudest moment in life becoming a dad. Because I don't even know where to go from that. Bloody hell. Hard work, isn't it?
Have you got like a favourite event for TP Unique?
What was the question, sorry?
Favourite TP Unique event and why did you enjoy it?
My favourite TP Unique event would have been the Belbroughton Beer Festival, because there was live bands, good atmosphere and a lot of different things going on all in the same place.